And we're getting our first look at the police department's new armor. Shield 616 presenting 52 sets of life-saving gear to the department this afternoon. Officers from Abilene will show off this new gear at the First Responders Bowl on December 30th, where they'll be recognized at halftime.